This is the best whitewater along here, of the whole trail. And we're just under 2 miles, and we've only climbed about 300 vertical feet. So pretty easy hike so far.